one vertical on each of the poles.
Okay.
You keep those going.
Okay.
Just the overheads. vertical up down there.
Yeah.
This is Keith. He's our resident pipe welder. He's like, I don't want to be on camera. This is our rig. Told you we were going to put a box around it, and we're going to be able to encapsulate all our toolboxes and air compressor, all that good shit. Hope you enjoyed. Peace.